Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone. My name is Zuha.
My name is Afifa.
We are from Anjuman Islam Saif Tirji Girls High School.
We are from 9th.
Problem statement is absorption of harmful smoke which released from human activities.
The solution to the problem is construction of smoke absorber.
To understand the construction for this model, we require plastic bottle, plastic pipe, fan, fan motor, connection wires, snap, batteries, switch, PVC pipe. The smoke is collected from the pipe areas and enter into the chamber and carry to the place where it should be released to get further filtered.
It is a mechanical device which absorbs smoke from a close atmosphere. Kitchens, factories, labs, etc. are some common areas where smoke absorbers are being used to clear a close atmosphere from smoke, bad odor, hot air as well as other harmful air.
Now let us see a small working of this model. When harmful gases enter through the PVC pipe, they get collected in this chamber. And through this chamber, they will travel through the plastic pipe and will be released into the filtration chambers.
Thank you so much for watching.